after a long day on the road, I love to come home to my boy, Josh. I love the Josh, and you're probably wondering, Mr. Radawa, you look white. I am white, but you know what they say, one out of every five babies born these days is Indian. That's my boy, Josh, and I love him. I love him like a son, and that's what he is. I just wish he wasn't into hardcore drugs. Crystal meth, coke, ecstasy, acetaminophens. He's just as cute as a button, but a shenan, Joshy. He does a lot of shenanigans. Hey!
Oh, frick.
Well, Chris isn't really the son I was hoping for. He's kind of an underachiever. I was really hoping for an athlete. Chris is so far from an athlete. He's kind of like that kid in high school that you don't want to make fun of, but you do in your head. Kind of like, oh, I hate that kid. That's what I think of when I think of my own son. It's awful. How would you, like, you come home from work, close the door, you're stressed out, you see your son first thing, and he upsets you. You just see his face. It just bothers you.
Christopher.
Yes?
Can you tell me about your father?
My father? The one who, as a young boy, you're supposed to look up to, and no matter what, your father will always love on you?
Yes, that father.
Well, I love my dad.
And I used to never be a sucker.
I don't think he loves me, really, at all. And that just breaks my heart. It cuts me so deep inside. It's like when Darth Vader cuts off Obi-Wan's head. That's what I feel like right now. I feel like there's no part of me that my dad loves. I'm just frustrated.
Are you crying?
Is that all for questions?
Yes, you can go. Thank you, Christopher.
So what do you think of your son, Jordan?
Oh, I'm just so proud of my baby angel. My sweet, sweet baby angel. He came home from the tournament this weekend and with another MVP trophy. My wife's going to have to build him another shelf in his room for all these trophies he's bringing home. We're just so proud of him. He's really working hard, putting in the extra effort training-wise. My wife thinks it's really, really good, outside of the regular scheduled practices to train and that sort of thing. She had him running lines in the backyard till he puked last night, and I just get a little worried sometimes that maybe Jordan is just being pushed a little too hard by his mother.
Faster! Remember what we talked about the other night, Jordan? Jordan, faster! Jordan, give me 20 now! Come on! Faster, Jordan! Jordan, right now you're being a first-class loser. Do you know that? Do you remember what we talked about the other night, Jordan?
I love you, Jordan.
Jordan!
You complete
honey,
me.
Shut up.
We'll be right back.
You suck. You're terrible. An idiot. Complete idiot.